Swahili words, although Swahili is only one of hundreds of languages that's spoken in Africa, but it was the language that was most commonly thought of as a well-known African language in the 1960s here in America. Anyway, so you'll hear a few words, including Harambe, and Kwanzaa is a Swahili word as well. So our next song is called Harambe, and it's a celebration of